The first few months of the year are typically pretty quiet when it comes to blockbuster music releases, and January is often the sleepiest of the bunch. This week, Roddy Ricch's Please Excuse Me for Being Antisocial returns to the top spot on the Billboard 200, earning a second non-consecutive stay in the penthouse. The set, the rapper's first proper album, debuted atop the list back in December, and then it stepped aside to allow Harry Styles' Fine Line to reach the summit. That effort led the charge for One Frame, then the Travis Scott-fronted Jack Boys did so with their self-titled EP. Please Excuse Me for Being Antisocial benefits greatly from the popularity of single, The Box, which has been gaining listeners on radio and streaming platforms rapidly over the past few weeks. The track reached a new peak of number 3 last Frame, and it stands a shot at pushing all the way to number 1 either this time around or very soon. Now, Rich is back on top in a week when no new titles break into the top 10 on the Billboard 200. Back in the runner-up rung is Post Malone's Hollywood's Bleeding, which has been living close to the top of the tally ever since it was first unleashed in September. Fellow former leader Fine Line actually improves this time around, landing at number 3. We request to kindly like and subscribe to our channel. In that way, in the future as well, we can provide the latest and accurate news at the earliest. Please use the share icon to make this news accessible to more people. Thanks and have a good day ahead.